Okay, and we are back. So I did notice some the one downside to the microphone being on the headset is you can hear my breathing, right? Like if I go, even the slight little things picks up, like whatever. There's no noise cancellation option. So Mike, my bad. Oh, over there.
Diagnostic. There should be an option. Okay, local antenna. Not aligned. Great start. Hop on the antenna controls.
This?
You want to realign the rooftop satellite to the main array. It can't be that hard, right? Just move things.
Well, I feel like none of this looks right.
Doing whatever that does. Sorry, I'm a geneticist, not a comms engineer.
That was a pain in the ass.
Check the diagnostic. No signal.
Oh!
Worldly knowledge. There are signal amplifiers in the station. Adjust them, we should be in business. Downstairs. It's okay, you've got this.
Downstairs, what, where the dino is? Not really. Dangerous one. Oh boy. Excited I am to go. What does yellow mean? I got a dot on my screen. You guys can't see it, but it's a red dot telling me it's recording. I don't know what it means when yellow pops up. Use the nav assist proximity sensor to locate the signal. Down on the floor I go again. the fuck? Where's my fucking... Oh my god. I remember that section taking a little longer, but I think I just lucked into certain...
Okay, rerun the diagnostic. The satellite dropped alignment. Once more, the control panel.
NMS Projects Review, July 10th, 2012. Mm-hmm. Attendance, Dr. Henry Wu and... And...
Oh, Amelia Everett, computational genomicist. Sorry.
Under Dr. Mashir, you're mapping the Velociraptor genome. Tell me about that.
Finished, as of this week. Proceeding with protein isolation and live trials. We recently hatched a subject with... elevated mesotocin, the social hormone. The AV tests are going well.
She's responding to conditioning?
Yeah. Yes. So far.
Interesting. Forget Dr. Mashir. From now on, you report directly to me.
Seriously? I mean, yes, doctor. You know, you're nothing like I imagined.
I just know talent when I see it.
Wow. Sounds so How are we looking? Offline? How can... There's no fixing that. If the island tower's down, no matter what we do... Get back to the atrium. I'll think of something.
Well, okay then. Bing! Bing bong boong bong. Back to the... Okay.
Listen, I should have told you about the assets. I never imagined they'd still be alive. The center was locked down. They were sealed in. You'll get through this. You have to. For both our sakes.
Okay. This might be a bad idea. Kill me! Kill me! Oh. You dumb shit.